procreate has animation assist feature, which lets add frames for our animation. Go to setting, canvas, and then turn on animation assist. You can see the animation assist tool will pop up in the bottom. Let me show you an example of how it works. I'm adding frame and moving my object frame by frame. You'll see the star jumping around. From setting, you can adjust movement of your animation. Look, that we have already seen. Let me show you how other will work. Ping pong will move forward, backward in both directions. One shot will play for one diamond. We can also set frames per second. As we are doing basic animation only, so we will see these other options maybe in the next video. Let's create a draft for our animation. The background of the animation should be stable. I'm painting the ground and some grass. First frame will consist of flower. I'm moving the flower a little in the second frame and doing the same for the third frame. From the setting option below, I'm setting the ground and grass as a background so it will be visible in each and every frame. Let's play and see how it looks. Perfect. Now let's create the final animation. And done! It's plain scene. So simple, right? now let's export it as GIF. For that, go to settings, share, click animated GIF, and click export. Select save image. Go to photos and there you have it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please show your support by like, share and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.